describe to me your look tonight.
Yes, I am wearing Mr. Mugler. He hasn't designed for the House of Terry Mugler in 20 years. So he had this vision of me as a California girl getting out of the ocean. He had this vision of me as a California girl getting out of the ocean.
Your song can't start until you go someplace to reflect. What works for some of us is finding a form of water and staring at it.
Oh, yes. I like to stare at a wishing well.
Make a wish into the well. That's all you have to do.
Don't do that.
And if you hear it echoing, your wish will soon come true. I'm wishing for the one I love to find me today.
I stare at the ocean.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why.
First trough.
Look at me. I will never pass for a perfect bride.
Soap bubbles.
Oh, sing sweet nightingale. Sing sweet. Oh, sing sweet nightingale.
Wait, you're saying if I just stare at some water?
The
important water. Important water.
I want to be where the people are.
Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. Out of the sea.
He had this vision of me as a California girl getting out of the ocean.
Oh, wish I could be part of that world.
Right, of course. Important water. I stare at the important water and somehow magically I'll start singing about my dream.
For sure. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
black woman in this audience, won't little white boys and little white girls come to marry their sons and daughters and in return introducing your grandchildren as little half-white, green-eyed, blonde-haired Negroes? We're not seeking to lose our identity in blood mixing and our beautiful black African history. We don't hate you. We don't hate those of you who are white. We just want to stay black. We love my color. I just love myself.